His Royal Highness the Prime Minister received at Qudaybiyah Palace today the Omani Consultative Assembly delegation led by Chairman Khalid bin Hilal Al-Maoli. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister affirmed that this visit reflects the Bahraini-Omani relations of cooperation, highlighting the development of historic ties between the two countries. For his part, Al-Maoli conveyed the wishes of the Sultan of Oman, Qaboos bin Saeed, for Bahrain of further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister requested the Omani Consultative Assembly Chairman to deliver his greetings to Sultan Qaboos. He also commended the development of Oman in all sectors and affirmed the keenness of Bahrain to enhance joint parliamentary cooperation between the two countries to achieve the aspirations of both people. Al-Maoli expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness the Prime Minister for his continued support, hailing the Bahrain-Omani relations in all fields, wishing the kingdom further developments. The Speaker of the Representatives Council, Ahmed bin Ibrahim al-Mulla, held a consultation meeting with the Chairman of the Consultative Assembly of Oman, Khalid bin Hilal al-Maoli, on the occasion of his visit to the Kingdom, along with a delegation of members and officials at the Consultative Assembly of Oman. Al-Mulla affirmed the deep-rooted fraternal relations between the leaderships and people of Bahrain and Oman. He attributed the development of these relations in different fields to the wise vision of His Majesty the King and the Sultan of Oman. He expressed his appreciation to Oman for supporting and unifying shared visions and for supporting the kingdom at all regional and international events. For his part, the chairman of the Consultative Assembly of Oman noted the Kingdom of Bahrain is progressing with its reform project and democratic march led by His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. He added that Bahrain continues its national efforts to combat terrorism and its organizations in accordance with the procedures guaranteed by the law and the constitution. The chairman of the Shura Council, Ali bin Saleh al-Saleh, received today the Omani Consultative Assembly delegation led by Chairman Khalid bin Hilal al-Maoli. The Shura Council hailed the strong Bahraini-Omani ties, noting the progress of relations between the two countries on the economic, political and legislative fields to achieve comprehensive development. He noted the role of the Omani Consultative Assembly in setting laws to benefit the country, affirming that the current visit will reinforce legislative relations between the two councils in both countries. He stressed the importance of enhancing cooperation between the legislative councils in the Gulf to issue unified legislations and laws in all fields to enhance the unity of all Gulf people. The meeting was attended by the first deputy chairman of the Shura Council, Jamal Mohamed Fakhru, second deputy chairman, Jamila Ali Salman, the secretary general of the Shura Council, and a number of heads of committees. The Minister of Interior, Lieutenant General Sheikh Rashid bin Abdullah Al Khalifa, received today the Omani Consultative Assembly Chairman Khalid bin Hilal Al Maouli and his accompanying delegation in the presence of the Speaker of the Representatives Council, Ahmed bin Ibrahim Al Mulla, and MP Imbas Al Madi. The meeting was also attended by the Deputy Minister of Interior, the Inspector General, the Chief of Public Security of the Ministry's Undersecretary. The Minister of Interior welcomed the guest and the accompanying delegation, noting that the visit reflects the deep-rooted fraternal relations between the leaderships and the people of Bahrain and Oman. He affirmed that the vision of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa developed the democratic process in Bahrain and its political and legislative reforms. During the meeting, the minister commended the outstanding patriotic performance of the Bahraini Representatives Council and the Omani Consultative Assembly and their cooperation in the legislative field. He praised the role in promoting the values of national unity and strengthening the international mechanisms as partners in upholding national responsibility. The Minister of Interior briefed the Omani Consultative Assembly chairman on the ministry's efforts to develop and update general security and order. He noted the importance of continued work to reinforce Gulf security through joint Arab action. During the meeting, bilateral relations were discussed, as well as fields of cooperation and issues of common concern.